This is a really nice, really shaker rocker, all original condition. Look how nice and fine turnings are over here. Original finish. The rockers are pegged in over here by the pegs, and if you look over here carefully, you can see the shaker shield right there. Problem with this is it's so delicate where it meets over here, where the legs get inserted, is when it gets loose, when it wiggles, the wiggling cracks the joints. So this one cracked. This is a bad replacement. We're going to dismantle the whole chair, repair it, but we're going to replace the side rails with new rails that we just had turned on the wood lathe. things are starting to come together right now. We're getting, we got a nice crackle, dried out crackle shellac effect here on the ends of the stretchers. Now I just want to make it look a little bit more worn out, bring out some of that color from underneath the stretcher. Gonna rub it till it gets a little transparent and blends together like this. Okay, that's a look that we're going for. Look at this rail. Doesn't it look like it's been around for a long, long time? Okay, all the chair needs now is a good waxing and buffing. And it is last check for a touch-up, and then we are done.